Oh, Javelin Ooh. Four. All two.
Right, dude. What if you? Oh, I'd almost be like, I'd be like very
just,
sublime.
Just getting his hands ready.
I'd be very sublime, happy and sad if Jimmy like hit my one and only 50 oak.
No.
Like, triumph achieved. No. No, do it, do it. Hit that, hit it.
I don't think I can. It's a little. I'm on a slightly different setup, so it's.
Take those zones.
This
and
guy.
Hold them to your
slightly
last
different.
Like he can't frag out anywhere in the world. I mean, you proved it just here alone.
Zone C captured. Enemy claims
flies in
zone
from another
A.
country, has a flawless draft, and then just starts shredding.
I should have brought my mouse with me, actually. Oh, shit.
Well, that's the one you use, right?
Yeah, it's pretty close. I have different mouse.
Oh, you have the sliders, right?
Yeah, I have ceramic sliders.
How much of a difference does it make, do you think?
It slides way cleaner.
That's crazy, dude. It's crazy.
Fucking shoulder charge me.
Let me show this. Ooh, Darcy's up. This is.
I had the last word on.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Nice. Oh, wow. Look at that. Jimmy not spamming there. Meticulously clicking.
Oh, my God.
Body. Wow, the fake.
Was I really bodied?
Nice. I haven't seen that since the first week of Forsaken. Teammates aren't doing you any favors right now.
You shot the enemy top.
Yeah, let's go. I love it. I think I like seeing other people snipe more than I like sniping myself. Like, I don't know. I think it's fun to watch.
No, I didn't grab the ledge.
Clamber. Fucking clamber, man.
I actually like triple jump somewhere around that. Hi, Josh.
What up, Josh? You ready for this journey?
Boo.
Your opponents are pulling away. Drag them back.
Oh, what up, Lionheart? What's good, dude?
Should we make a community shirt?
What's up, bro? What do you say? We should make a community team? Mm-hmm. I'm down.
Oh, let's go melee. Everybody's sniping
okay, so
near the team.
Jimmy plays on the Ducky at home, which is like, I would say almost like probably 15 to 20% smaller than the Logitech G Pro 10 keyless.
Mm-hmm.
What are your thoughts on like the differences between like clickability and the mechanical feel? Like, what are your preferences? Like, what are your initial thoughts? Have you ever played on this before?
On this keyboard?
Yeah, this is the first time?
Yeah, on this keyboard, yeah.
What do you think?
I mean, to me, keyboard, it feels fine. As long as the keys aren't too loud.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter to me, and then...
Interesting.
The size is...
Because Cody just got a Ducky, and we put it up to each other, and it's like, the size of the main keys is like the size of the entire keyboard from the Ducky. Nice.
Yeah.
That shut them down. Zone C
nice
lost.
Behind me. No, I love the size of the Ducky more than anything. That's
yeah,
what helps
dude,
me
the
most.
Size is huge, especially like you said, you've been hitting my keyboard with the flicks, which I do sometimes too. I play 400 DPI as well. It's the only way I can really like aim and have any precision with the mouse. Nice. Jimmy's an arm gamer.
With the big iron on his hip.
Yes, let's go. Dude, chat, you guys don't know how lucky we are to just be sitting
what
here
the fuck?
And watching this live.
Like, you might have like invis for a
that
second.
That was so weird.
Don't be captured. You.
How if I wasn't streaming my preference, like, is like what I want to be doing would be just right here watching Jimmy live. It's so much, it's kind of crazy watching it live, dude. It's weird. It's like,
was that a four man?
Reach out and touch the screen. It's fun watching. It's fun, like, just standing here and watching this, honestly. I'm not even kidding.
Like, sometimes, like, I'll finish gaming, he'll keep going, I'll just sit for a few
games. Yeah, just sit by and watch. It kind of brings back, like, that, like, old school feel where it's like, you know, there's only one controller, like, the little bro, he can't play or whatever, your friend's gotta watch, like, but when you're watching somebody like this, it's like, shit, I'd rather do this and play. Ooh, bamboozled! Oh my god, get juked!
Oh shit!
Oh!
In
2019?
Wow.
Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Nova Warp is 2019.
Oh, look at that!
Trevor with 1,000 bits!
Oh, right there!
Ooh, Lionheart with his 6-month resubs is LFG. What the fuck?! Mawhead! With 150 okay, the J in my name is not silent. That's a bro, you didn't have to tip $450 to tell me that. Maja, thank you for the $150. Are you serious?
Yo, that's a fat dono.
Wow, that's the fattest dono I've ever gotten. Ever. Ridiculous. Wow. Holy shit. What? Wow. Baja, thank you again for the 150. I'm gonna wait for when Jimmy goes home, and we're gonna send 50 of that towards Jimmy, because I just feel obligated since he's streaming right now and like just killing it. So appreciate the $100 donation. 50 of that is gonna be going to my good friend Seridius.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't have to do that.
Yeah, no. I think it's deserving. So Maja, thank you again, homie. Unreal, bro. You dropped $150
donation.
And then Trevor follows up with 1,000 bits. Lionheart with the resub. You guys are really too fucking awesome, man. Thank you guys. Wow. Wow. And then I'm watching these snipes live. This is fucking awesome. Let's go.
The snipes right there at the last word.
I like sniping.
Crack the bolt. Slide in. What?
Zone B captured. You have advantage. Jeez.
Boys, you thought.
Damn. Wow.
Okay.
Sorry. Hashtag when they say they don't want smoke.
Zone C lost. Zone A captured. You have advantage.
Where are they at, though? I can hear a Night Stalker. I can't tell where he's at in the headphone. Oh, I was going for it.
I think actually you have this is the left ear and this is the right ear.
Oh, okay. Because yeah. I was hearing like noises outside, like on the off the ledge.
What do you think of these headphones?
Can they go louder? Because they're pretty quiet for me.
I think they could.
I have my shit pretty loud.
You play closed headphones, right?
No, they're open.
They're open? I prefer open so much more.
They're open and I have them pretty loud. Like you can hear them kind of in my microphone actually on stream.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow.
Zone B lost.
Ooh, and game here. Jimmy's team down 20 with 2 minutes to go. Jimmy with a full super and some sniper ammo to work with. His team down 2-1
zones. No, I'm just getting ammo.
You might need that zone though. Oh, Jimmy.
Zone C captured. You
with
have
the
a bomb.
His team's still down 20. Now has the 2-1 zone advantage.
The super right here. Ooh, there's three of them.
Here we go. Every kill counts for two. There's one, two. Jimmy looking for three.
Oh god, our team had super right there.
Gets three, that's 6 points. It's now just a 10-point game.
Fight on.
Jimmy knows that they're gonna be spotting an A. He's gonna go in.
Double down.
Oh my god, he picks up two. That's gonna be worth it. His team out down now just nine. They lost that second zone, however, but they're gonna get it back as they cap B. Jimmy's spawning on B, looking in towards A spawn. Farstrider out. Oh, that's a great super pop by him. Jimmy's gonna take him down though! Oh my god, Jimmy with a great takedown. This might all be all for naught though, as his team looking at a 15-point deficit. Jimmy with the flick shot! Jimmy with a beatdown, two!
Oh my god. Slide.
If his team can play Perfect Destiny, they might win this game. They need that zone though. Oh! Jimmy!
I don't see why the shots didn't hit that guy.
Put the team on one shoulder, almost. On the entire bag.
Kowski is the best announcer.
You eat right. For
GGs.
You can win a battle for 10.
Oh my god, dude! No way! This guy. Jimmy's pop. Just Jimmy. Jimmy just being Jimmy.
Yeah.
I'm getting all these messages that are for Jimmy.
You're insane.
That's awesome.